okay? Uh-huh. But every year, this Mayan month, Wayeb name, okay, it change every 4 years, change for one extra day, 6 years. Uh-huh. That extra day were now, like, last leap year.
Yep.
Oh.
Okay? So it's 100% corn. Okay? It's not with, it's not mixed with flour. Okay? So, what is this? This is the Mayan snack. Sikilpak, remember?
Uh-huh.
Sikilpak. We're getting the sikilpak from the pumpkin seeds. Okay? We grind the pumpkin seeds and we got this. Mmm. Pumpkin seed brown. Okay? What smell? Lady? Okay? Is this okay? With
y el tomate?
El pajarito.
Ah, ahí está. With the tomato juice, chai, and cilantro, you will get this. Today we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 macho men for us. Remember, no sugar.
Yeah.
Honey. And this is the Mexican blender. Okay. This is metate, it's volcanic stone.
Absolutely. Oh, yeah?
Now it's time to grind. Smash. The taste is a little bit more different. It's a little bit more strong. As you can see, as you can check, it's natural, it's a traditional. Mayan civilization, the Mayans didn't have the domestic violence because the Mayan woman, they make this. They are strong. You want to take a small piece? You want to take it? Don't worry, it's safe, clean. Traditional job, one worker and the Indian plantation did. First, the worker must take out all the green color. A traditional job. Okay. For to get this. Oh, it's very strong.
Wow.
It's very strong. This ovale one is very weak. Mm-hmm. But 2, 3, 5 is very strong.
Okay.
Can you try?
Yeah.
Try it.
Yeah.
Okay. Now let's check what we can do with this natural fibers. Okay. This way, please.